There's Tom Prince, acting manager tonight, along with Ray Searidge, as Prince, normally the bench coach. Clint Hurdle attending the funeral of Don Baylor the next couple of days.